Looks like my MacBook is here. Let's go pick it up. I don't know if you can see that. It's in the corner. Hi friends, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be slightly different. I actually got my first very own personal MacBook 14 M1 Pro, and I'm super excited to unbox that with all of you. So I have four MacBooks that are like right in front of me, like 1, 2, 3, 4. And two of them are going back to the store. So I'm gonna be opening the M1 14 inch Pro today. So I'm actually really, really excited. I know it probably doesn't look like from my face, but I am actually really excited to unbox this today because I have been waiting for this for a few months now. This was my old MacBook, which was like a shared one. And I accidentally dropped some water on it. Accidentally dropped a water bottle on it and it stopped working. Like, I don't know if you can see, so it doesn't work. So I've been waiting for this MacBook, for the new MacBook to come, because I didn't want to get the old one. I wanted to get the 14 inch one. So I'm super excited to unbox it today in front of all of you. Do not expect a very technical review, because even though I work in tech, I am just an average person. I don't know if that even makes sense. Let me put this out of the way. So this MacBook is MacBook Pro 14 inch, the new one. Apple M1 Pro chip with 10 core CPU and 16 core GPU. It's 1 terabyte SSD and I got it in space gray. The total cost of this was $2,943.65. That includes Apple Care. With that, let's jump right into it. I'm gonna open it. Really hard to sit down and unbox it. Normally I'll be like standing and putting all the weight. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yay! It's in here. It's in here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Ooh. Oh god, this is heavy. Like, this is literally the reason I did not get. I spent $3,000 on a computer and I'm not getting a new chair. This is like lazy me. I need to get a new chair. Arm rest falls on me all the time and it's super embarrassing when that happens in a meeting. So, yeah, I decided to get the space gray one because I have a space gray for work and my last one was also space gray and it's like super sleek. I kind of like that look. I know a lot of people are saying like get the silver one because the keyboard looks very nice because there's a big contrast with white and black. I kind of wanted to get the space gray because I feel like that's like more my style. So, all right, let's do it. Yay! Oh my god, it's here. Anyways. This is the sloppiest unboxing you're gonna see today. I apologize, but you know what it is what it is. Okay. So box inside the box inside the box. Oh my god, this is hard. What did I just do? Oh, there. This is what you have the nails for. Okay. It's so cold. I don't think you can feel it, but it's like super cold right now. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Let's do it. It's a little bit heavier. Like, I think it's a little bit heavier. Like, that's like the reason I did not get the 16 inch. Yay! Ah, it looks cute. So this is my 16 inch MacBook Pro. And you can like clearly see the difference between the two. You can see like it's actually thick. So let's open it. And I think this is the sloppiest unboxing ever. I don't even know if I'm gonna post this. Okay, let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Ta-da! Okay, so the first look, I think it looks really, really pretty. And I like how tiny it is, but it's like not too tiny because I feel like that was my issue with the 13-inch because I primarily am getting this to do my editing, video editing for my YouTube videos. And I was afraid that the 14-inch would be a little too tiny, but honestly, this is good enough. Like, I think I can do editing with it because I was holding the 16-inch in the store, in the Apple store, I went there. And the 16-inch was way heavier. Like you see the 16-inch, this 16-inch is like very light, but that one was really heavy. And I was like, I don't need a workout. So I also got the Final Cut Pro version. So I'm like super excited.
To use English as the main language, press the return key.
Okay, there you go. I did. Did you not get it? I'll be right back. I'm gonna set this thing up and then I'm gonna also set up the Final Cut Pro because that one I've been like super excited about. What's in the box? So there's this wire, and they introduced back the MagSafe. I never personally used the MagSafe before when I was there because I didn't have a MacBook back then. But I'm like, everybody keeps raving about it, so I'm like excited to try it out. I need rest of the stuff. Okay, so I don't know what this is. Oh my gosh, I'm a horrible unboxer. Ugh. Okay, this is like some instructions and stuff. Oh my god. How do you open this? Oh my god. Okay, I'm not doing it. Okay, the charger is what I was looking for. This is the charger. I am pretty sure like this whole unboxing video is a huge mess already. This was not supposed to be the technical review of the MacBook. I think there are plenty of videos out there. This was more of like a fun video of me unboxing. But yeah, I'm like overall like super happy with this so far. Like it feels super lightweight. I feel like I can like hold it and go anywhere. I also like to sit on my laptop when I'm on the couch. So I think this is like perfect for putting it on my lap. Not too much weight. One of my favorite things about the new MacBook is the ports. And I'm so excited to finally use this card directly in there. So previously this is what I was using where I was like inserting this inside on my old MacBook Pro, which is right here, this one. So I would like put it here and then insert all the wires because it doesn't have a lot of ports. So with this one, I actually don't have to do that and I can insert this directly in there. So honestly, I feel like this was a lot of money. Like I actually ordered late because I was not willing to spend that amount of money initially. I was almost gonna go for the MacBook Pro, but then I ended up investing money in here because this was my first, as I said, like this is my first personal computer. I haven't had one and I really wanted to give myself a treat. So I thought it would be a good idea to treat myself with a new MacBook Pro because why not? I don't know what's happening. I'm stuck on a step, which I'll figure out. But what I wanted to show you all is the stickers that everybody keeps talking about. Like, I don't know where you even use them. Okay, the black stickers. These are great, like, but where do you put them? Like, tell me, like, what do you do with these? Give me ideas. Does it go here? No, like, this is like way bigger than this one. Yeah, so it doesn't go here. Where do you put them? Hey Siri, how does the rest of my day look like? Hi babe, come here. Let me show you my computer. No. If you stay on that side, you won't be in the camera. So this is my new computer. Like it's so tiny and cute. Do you like it?
Tiny.
It is tiny. It's like 14 inches, like super tiny. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Guess how much it is.
How much?
Tell me, take a guess.
3,000?
Yes, how do you know? Because I've been complaining about it.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, as I said, like this was like a very big purchase for me. Like even though I make tech salary, I feel like $3,000 is a lot for a computer, but I am willing to shell it out for this one time to treat myself. And I also bought it from Costco, which has 90-day return policy. So if at some point I have buyer remorse and I realize like this is too much, I will return it. But I have a feeling that I'm gonna love this a lot. Because I already love it. Yay, it's all set up. I'm gonna now use Safari to install Chrome. Let's do it. I'm trying to download the Final Cut Pro, which is something that I have been super, super excited about. So this video that I'm recording right now, I'm gonna try to edit it myself and I'm going to do it on Final Cut Pro. And I'm super excited to learn and level up my editing. So far, I did not expect to be this happy. I am super happy right now. I'm so happy that I chose the 14-inch model and not the 16-inch because I think it's like perfect for my hands and perfect for like the weight is great. Like I love how lightweight it is. Like that's like my favorite part. And I love working from the coffee shop. So I think this is going to be a great laptop to take with me wherever I go. And I wanted something that I could take when I'm traveling. If I'm traveling for work, I want to take my work computer as well as my personal computer. My work computer is already 16-inch and I didn't want my, and it's already pretty big. Like it's the same as this. It's like a 16-inch MacBook Pro, which is the older model. So it's already quite heavy. So I didn't want to add another one to travel with me. So I think this will be perfect for browsing the internet, editing my videos while sitting on the couch and going to coffee shops and working from there. This was like kind of like an outlier video, which I don't think I'm going to be doing a lot of unboxing unless you all tell me this is super awesome and you want to see more of it, which in that case I will do. Anyways, tell me in the comments, what computer do you use for your personal use as well as for your work? If this video was helpful at all, make sure to give the thumbs up. This is thumbs down. Sorry. Make sure to give it a make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of this. I typically talk about data science, tech, and everything else in between. So today's video is everything else in between. Hope you're having a great day and I will see you in the next video. Bye. I don't know how people do this, honestly. I don't know how people do this. And this MacBook is like, has been like restarting. Oh my God, why do I forget my passwords? No, wrong password. Oh, I'm horrible with this. And I don't know why today I look extra good. Maybe because I'm like dressed as Steve Jobs and I'm sitting next to two beautiful machines. I don't know.